devoted his life, his entire life, to being an educator in self-development. He's totally devoted to empowering people to